flew off together. Probably bound for their nest. Trail ends here. Nest's up there. I bet the farm on it. A trophy. Rest of the eggs haven't hatched yet. Need to burn the whole nest. That'll do it. Must be that ruined fort LaFogue mentioned. Worth a look. happened at Munkran. Not so fast, Roach.
Well, have you learned how that cow came to fly?
Yeah, you can get back to work. And it wasn't a plague of falling cows.
Did I not say so from the start? A weight off my chest! So, what was behind the animal's plummet?
Young Slizzard flying over the quarry dropped it. Was trying to get it back to its nest, food for its mother and siblings. Probably heard the last of the beasts. Burned the nest, eggs, everything.
A praiseworthy precaution, but as I said, I can only pay you what we agreed. I simply haven't any more.
Here, take this. And I thank you, Master.
All cleared up now, right? No gods, no plague, just the dragon, but it's gone too. We're to pay Emil's widow compensation, and that will be that. So, why do you still stand there and wait, men? Back to work, chop chop!
And I've a notion suspicious workings are still afoot. What became of the builders who were to put the statue together? They were due 3 days back, yet there's still no sign of them at Ardesto.
They were crushed too, I'm certain of it. Or eaten, or locusts got them, like in Zerikania.
What's this rubbish you spout now? The architect wrote they would arrive a week late with a large shipment of marble from Metana. for the Prophet's beard. So stop flapping your yaps and get to work. Allow me to walk you away, Master. Truth be told, I lied. But I cannot have them panic again. The workers he mentioned, they've indeed vanished. Come see me later. I shall divulge to you the details. So, Master, the workers who vanished. How goes the search?
They vanished? What's that mean?
Just that. Along with ample supplies. I had placed an order. More than a dozen wagons reached the building site, yet five were lost along the way. Tools, food, building materials, and, first and foremost, the specialists we need. The chief architect included. I wrote to the architect to say the quarry awaits. He should send new plans. But the foreman said the architect was here, at Ardaizo. And this means...
He's missing too. Got it. I'll look around, see what I can learn.
Master, I know not how to thank you, but I beg you to hurry. We shall simply not finish without those five wagons.
Not even a draft horse will talk without sound. To move it.
We export blades to Metina, Ebbing, Nasser, even Zerikania!
Magic. A place of power.